It's locked. What do you think?
Affirmative. We'll watch for Philak.
He's there, right there.
Okay, then.
Fire!
I got it.
Know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic.
Gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy. Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Bracca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary.
A little help here? Thank you.
Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking. The villagers built this memorial to the clones and the Venator. If only they knew the truth. Let me see. Want to check it out? What's that, BD? BD, need an overcharge here. Let's move, BD.
Thanks for the help. Really great, PD.
General, are you injured?
I'm fine, Commander. Where is Master? Where is my Padawan?
My men are scouting the wreckage now. We'll find them. I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Oh, hang on. It's from the Supreme Chancellor.
Thanks, BD.
Thank you.
Greez, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I got a thing, so gotta... See ya.
Another one, BD. Good work, BD. Hey, BD, what's this? Oh, you found something. Probe droid. They're watching us, BD. Thank you.
squad on red alert.
The commander was killed by a lightsaber. I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Greez's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good. Over here, BD. Just what we needed. Climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's gotta be a way to the tomb now.
BD, think you can charge this? Nice job. Worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Kestis. How predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. That was nothing. I'm the superior fighter. Dodge the next. Yeah! suffered far worse. You're learning. Not quite as gifted as Cere's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Cere was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair, surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with the choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out, too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro Tapal say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Found it. Feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it, but see her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Cere has that I haven't perfected.
Thank you. LPD? Find something? Yeah, let me see.
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with the Zeffo. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
We got this! Taking him out!
Out of infantry backup, this won't be easy!
Guess I'll get all the rewards for this.
Getting across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad. from?
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
You shouldn't be here!
Zeffonian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. He died before the job was finished.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Auger came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Cere made me.
Can we win? Fire together!
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
Picking up on something.
Don't let him escape.
I've got a shot. Hit the target. All right.
You can't beat us.
I can't. Jedi's dangerous. Get him.
We'll win easy.
You will not miss. Enemy wounded.
Back up, I've got this.
He's dead! Keep your distance from fire!
Of course.
Attacking the target. I can take him myself.
He's fighting him.
Get to the Jedi! Got it. Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you, and summon your weapon.
Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so. Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
We survived this. You want to handle this? He's blocking.
This one's mine! Moving into attack. Blocking attack. We'll end this quick. This Jedi is clever. Keep attacking him! You want to handle this? Hit!
An offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
Dritus. I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zeffo artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictrol at the vault Unbeknownst. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zeffo Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good.
What was that?
Probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? You should check in with the Mantis. Trilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that? Little buddy, where are you? BD? Gotta find a way out of here, wherever here is. something back there. Power cable? That did it. Air's cold, stale. Might be deep underground. Something. Door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. That's not good.
BD-1, is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there.
To see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks.
Poor droid.
Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Let's see what's behind here. Plug something in here. That? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.